How's it going? So I'm back today with another curvy slash thick girl try on haul video. So today's video, guys, is kind of like a collective haul. I've been doing a lot of shopping lately, picking out stuff because I am going away soon and I wanted to just pick out some regular outfits, some simple, comfortable vacation outfits. So I went to Rainbow and discovered quality items. So I'm really excited about today's try on haul just because it's collective, it's not sponsored. So everything that I got, guys, is what I honestly felt was going to be something that you guys would like and something that I absolutely love. Now, I did also purchase two items from another store called Mad Rag, and I'm familiar with this store because the city next to me actually has it. So I've never personally been in there, but I know that people talk about it being kind of good. It's similar to Rainbow, so they kind of have like the same kind of concept of stuff. They also do have a plus size section, and if you didn't know, Rainbow has a plus size section as well. So guys, I'll try to link down the items that I got because most of the stuff that I purchased, well, all the stuff that I purchased was purchased in store. So I'll try to see if the websites have it, and if they don't, reference whatever I got and make your own decisions and find quality items at a great price. So guys, if you're interested in seeing what I have to offer in today's try on haul, I would like you to stay tuned and keep on watching. All right, guys, so the first two things I'm going to show you guys are some jumpsuits. Now, I kind of went jumpsuit crazy, so you guys are going to see a lot of jumpsuits, but I'm really lazy when it comes to finding outfits to wear, and I feel like jumpsuits are easy. You pull them on, put some sneakers that match on, maybe a hat or something or a bag, and then you're good to go. You don't have to look for separate pieces. It's just really cute, and it fits the body nice, and it looks good. So I got these jumpsuits from Rainbow. Now, these two are the same style, but I got them in two different colors. Everyone knows yellow is like the color for melanin or women of color, period, and it definitely works for Caucasian women as well, no shade. So I definitely had to get this one. This one was a yellow color, and it was the only one that I saw on the rack, and I was like, dang, that will look really good. So I picked this one up, guys, and it's super duper duper cute. So basically with these jumpsuits, guys, I'll show you guys the black one so it doesn't wash me out. So it's basically like a full strapped jumpsuit. It is ankle style, so it's kind of like legging style pants. So it goes all the way down to your ankle. It does have one little stripe on the side. I guess they're trying not to copy the Adidas logo. So it just has like one little stripe on the side. It is full length, guys. I got this in a size large. Now, I believe they go all the way up to size extra large, and they didn't have extra large, so I just said to myself, let me get the large and see if it fits. So the large actually fit, guys. I wish I had a little bit more wiggle room in it, but it just suits up very nice, and it looks very well put together. Now, this one, guys, is super stretchy, so if you are curvier than me, have bigger hips than me, bigger butt than me, you'll be fine because the bottom part stretches. One con about this one, though, the black one in particular, is it's really see-through, so you can see all the parts of your butt, nooks and crannies and everything. So I really don't have an issue with that one because this is not as light as the Fashion Nova ones. This one is actually a little bit darker than the Fashion Nova, not darker. It's not as thin as the Fashion Nova one. So I would say that this one will probably be a little bit better, but it is thin. It is very nice, guys, very comfortable. And if you want to wear a bra with this one, you can wear a bra with this one because the straps are pretty thick, so you won't be able to see bra strap. It does have like a little bit of a crew with the breast area, so you're not too exposed. It's just enough boobage that you're not doing too much. So I definitely like this, guys. I got it in black, like I said, and I got it in yellow. The yellow one is definitely really nice, guys. And with these types of jumpsuits, you got to keep in mind that a lot of nooks and crannies are going to show. I have a lot of cellulite. I have a lot of nooks and crannies, but I feel like these jumpsuits complemented my body really nicely. The colors were nice, and these are simple things just to wear with athletic sneakers, and you call it a day. Now, the next jumpsuit I got is actually really cute, and I love it. Now, I am going back to New York tonight, so what I'm going to do is go back to Rainbow tomorrow, Saturday, and pick up the yellow one. They had a yellow-blue stripe one that was popping, too, and I believe they had my size, so I'm going to go back and pick up that one, too, because these are so freaking cute. So I size extra large in this one, and this one is super cute, guys. It's a black, red, and white striped jumpsuit. It does have bell bottom legs, and I'm sorry I didn't show you guys what the leg part looks like, but this is like a bell bottom leg part. These actually fit me all the way down to the ground. Just not all the way down to the ground. It's not like swimming on the ground, but it just covers just enough when you wear sandals that it's kind of like glazing over the sandals. Now I am 5'4" and I'm 5'4.5" tall, so I'm not that tall. This fits pretty good. Now I almost got the size large, but I told myself in my head, like, if you get the large, girl, it's gonna be too tight. So I got this one in an extra large, and I feel like this one is fits really nice. I feel very confident in this one, very comfortable. This one is spaghetti strap, guys, and it has like a little bit of a V-neck area in the breast area, but not too much boobs are gonna be exposed. I mean, my boobs are a little bit bigger. The crazy thing about it, my boobs are don't look as big on camera, but in real life, my boobs are actually pretty big, guys. So if you ever see me, you're gonna be like, what the fuck? It's like, yeah, they're actually really big, guys, but they fit very nice in this. No bra or nothing. Very comfortable look. This is a really cute jumpsuit, guys, to wear just like regular sandals, just maybe like a fedora hat, something very cute for the summer. It is a light cotton material, guys, and it's not something that you're gonna feel overly, you know, hot and sweaty in the summertime with. This one is actually $16.97, which is reasonable price for a jumpsuit. I know it seems like a lot to some people, but Forever 21 would sell this for like $30, honestly. So Rainbow is the way to go. And as far as the other two jumpsuits that I showed you guys, those were $12.99. So let's go. Now the next jumpsuit I'm going to show you guys, I had reservations about this one like a 2 years ago. They actually had it 2 years ago at the store, and my sister came home with it and she showed me. She was like, oh my god, I love this. And I wasn't feeling it back then. I don't know if it was because I was a fluffier back then. I just kind of felt like unconfident about wearing that, just because the crotch area is always an issue. It always gives me like a camel toe in the crotch area. So I went in the store and like picked this one out, and I was like, you know what, let me try this one out and let's see if it works. So this is a tube top style kind of like jumpsuit as well, but this one doesn't go all the way down to your ankles. It's kind of like maybe 3/4 of a length on the leg. It's actually really, really cute, guys. I never really wear mocha colors like this simply because all the nooks and crannies would show, and it would just be kind of like too much exposure. But at this point in my life, I don't care. So I picked this one out, guys, and I absolutely freaking love this, guys. Now this is another thing that I'm gonna go back and buy another one. They had a dark blue one and a green, army green color. And guys, the way that this fits, it's so relaxed. And this is the type of jumpsuit, guys, that you guys can style up by adding like an accessory belt to it, adding a hat, kind of like nice gladiator sandals, fancy sandals. And you can even wear this with heels and kind of like an oversized size jean jacket and make it more like of a casual date night outfit. I thought that this was so nice. Now for my curvy curvy women, it does have ruching on the sides too, so therefore if you're the type of person that's kind of like, you know, insecure about the curves, the rolls and stuff like that, I definitely am, but this jumpsuit made me feel super confident, guys. It was cut and created the right way. Now I got this one in a size large, guys, and this one, guys, was $12.97, and it's the taupe color. Now $12.97 for an entire outfit. This is an entire outfit, guys. Like, no jokes aside, entire outfit. All I have to do is add some accessories onto this and I'm good to go. You cannot beat this. I'm telling you guys right now, this is super cute. It even has kind of like ruching at the ankle part at the bottom, so it kind of gives you like more of like this scrunchy kind of like not fitted, like kind of a fitted look, which is cute. They do have like great accents on it, and the best part about this jumpsuit, guys, it has front pockets. Now it's hard to find jumpsuits with pockets, and these pockets are nice and comfortable enough to give you more of a relaxed look. So therefore, this is a type of jumpsuit you could either dress up or dress down. All right, guys, so I kind of like killed you guys with the jumpsuits from Rainbow, so I'm gonna go into something different. So I did get some pants from them, and these are the only pants that I got, and they're kind of like dressy pants. So these are, I call these like the red hot pants because they're like red hot. So these are really cute, guys. I saw these on the website, and it has that classical cool belt, little circled, what is a zipper thing that I've been talking to you guys about on my last try on haul. I said this, it's kind of really trendy. Now these are long pants, guys, and they do have like the wide leg bottom. Now the thing I like about these, guys, is the slit that it has on the side. Now the slit comes up a little bit up towards the thigh area, but I do like it because sometimes you want to have like, you want to kind of create a different look, you know. This kind of whole slit leg thing is kind of really popping right now, and even though it doesn't have like the buttons or the things on the side, I just like how it's kind of like structured in the front, like really nice and classy, and then it goes down into this kind of rebel style slit on the side. Now I did pair this off with a screen tee just to kind of mix kind of like textures and patterns and kind of styles. I thought the outfit was really cute, guys. Something that I actually would really wear. Now I got this one, guys, in a size large, and by God's grace, the size large fit me. I was really excited about that because when I go to stores, I don't even play myself and try to go to small, medium, and large. I go straight to the extra larges because I'm bigger, and it doesn't look like it on camera, guys, but I'm telling you guys right now, this is my real size. Like, that's just what I size at. So I was afraid, but these were $12.99, guys. They're very cute. Something I would wear with, I would actually wear some nice platform heels with this, open toe platform heels with this, and it would just look really cute with, like I said, a screen tee or something like that. Even a screen tee that you kind of tie into a knot and then like wear that would be so freaking cute. It definitely has kind of like this retro vibe to it, so I really thought these were cute, so I picked these out. All right guys, so that was about all the clothing items I got from them. Like I said, I'm gonna go back, and if you guys want me to do another rainbow haul, just leave your comments down below. I really like the stuff that they have. This video is not sponsored guys, so I'm spending my own coins. You guys know I'm going to London May 18th, so I was trying to find some pieces I could wear, relaxed pieces to wear on my trip. I'll be in London and Paris for about 8 days, so if you're in London and Paris, watch my snaps or my Instagram story. You guys will know where I'm at. I'll probably be floating around the town. I have like a couple things I'm gonna do that I plan to do anyway, so if you guys watch my snap, you guys will know where I'm at. For all my London and France, London and Paris subscribers and stuff like that, I will see you guys. Hopefully I think about maybe doing a meet and greet. I'm going with my sister. She's a little nervous. She's like, oh my God, it's going to be too much going on. So I'll let you guys know, keep you guys in the loop or whatever. So the next things I'm going to show you guys are accessories. So the first thing I'm going to show you guys are some sandals that I got. Now, these were on sale for $10 and I initially was not going to get these because I felt like they were too cliche, too trendy and stuff like that. Fashion Nova had them already and everyone's been rocking them, but they were $10 and my poor heart was just like, just do it. So I got those silver sparkly shoes from Rainbow. So I am a size US 9, which is converted a Euro 40. So I got these. The size 8 actually fit me, but I wanted to be comfortable, so I got the size 9. Now these are kind of like the bedazzled style sandals, the slides. These look so cute on my feet, guys, and I wish I could have showed you guys what it looked like on my feet, but I do not have a pedicure and I'm not trying to be ratchet. But these are really cute, guys. They're silver. It has like nice silver encrusted design on them. Now, I do like this one. I wish they had like a gold pair with diamonds too, because I'm like a really like a gold freak sometimes. But I thought that these were so cute and they look cute on my feet, which was the best thing. So I was like, you know what, let me just buy them. These are very trendy, guys. I think other websites are selling them for like $15. Not even 15. I think other places are selling for like 20 bucks. I got these for $10 at Rainbow. Like, come on, guys. Legit. So I definitely think you guys should consider buying these. I was a little skeptical about this in the beginning, but it worked out perfect. Now, other than that, guys, I got two pairs of earrings. Very simple. They're on sale at Rainbow for buy one, get one 50% off. So I said, hey, why not? So I picked out two earrings. So the first one that I got, guys, are kind of like these really trendy cloth earrings. And it has, basically, it's the one that you kind of like have to stick on your ear and then put the back piece in. And then you have this pretty dangly style. Now, I have a red pair like this, a blue pair like this. A different yellow pair, but the yellow pair isn't as dramatic as this one. This one is longer, it's like more bright, and like I said, the yellow is popping this season, so I'm definitely planning on wearing this. I even think it will look good with this nice clean bob or whatever and like a nice like red lip. I haven't had Ruby Woo in a long time, so I'm gonna buy that. I don't know, I just thought this was really cute, so I picked this out. And this was originally $3.99, but obviously I got buy one get one 50% off. So the second pair of earrings that I got are these other dangly ones. Now, I don't really wear earrings like this too often, but I thought that these were really cute. So these are kind of like, they're kind of like door knocker style earrings, but not really. They have like diamonds on the front part of them, which is really nice. I'll do a close-up so you guys can see. I thought that these were cute, but the one thing about these earrings, guys, they're way too heavy, so I kind of feel like it's gonna tear my ear. So I'm gonna try to wear these, but wear them very minimally. I tried to wear them for the video so you guys can see what they look like with my hairstyles and stuff. Whatever wig I wear, try to style it up. But these are really cute, guys. They have diamonds all in them, and it's kind of like a door knocker style. It is flat on one side and the other side is caved in, so you're not getting double-sided, but they look really nice on, guys. So I picked those out as well. All right, guys, moving along. So now we're off of Rainbow, and I'm gonna show you guys two of the items that I got from Mad Rag. Now, I'll put the name in here if you haven't heard of this place before. If they do have an online website or online boutique, I'll link it down below for you guys. So I did shop the plus size section for one item. Now, I'm really into those kind of oversized cargo pants look, and it's really trendy. Now, usually, guys, I would size extra large or extra large or 1X in these items, but they didn't have 1X and they didn't have extra large, so guess what? I got a 2X. Now, 2X to you guys seems like it's going to be like super, super big. Nah. So be careful, because this place didn't have a dressing room either, so I was like, you know what? Let me take my chances. So I got these cool cargo pants, guys. Super duper cute. So I didn't get the classic ones, the classic army fatigue ones. I got the one with the yellow in it. I don't know, I've been like obsessed with yellow, so I wanted to get yellow. These are super duper big, guys. They're size 2X. However, they fit very nice and they do have a belt. So you can adjust the belt and kind of wear like a little baggy. Like my crotch area and a little bit of my thigh area is baggy, but I like that look because you could pair this off with like a nice sexy crop top and kind of bring the outfit together. I thought that these were super duper cute, guys. They do have pockets on the side and they do scrunch up at the bottom of the leg, which I like. Super duper comfortable. It does kind of have like that rough material, kind of like, you know, when you put it, it's kind of rubbing against you, which is a little bit annoying, but the whole construction of this is very nice. This is a size 2XL and I'm happy I got a 2XL, and I might even go back and get the regular army fatigue green ones, just because I like the whole style of this army fatigue kind of swag. I'm gonna buy me some new sneakers to wear with it and style it up. You can either dress this up or dress down. And this is part of the American Basil Bazzi brand, and I paid for these joggers, I paid $29.99. It was a little bit on a steep side because, you know me, I love to cut the cost, but I thought that these were well constructed, very nice, so I went in for the dive and just bought them. Now, the other thing that I got, guys, is another jumpsuit. So I'm like crazy about jumpsuits. I've already said it before in the beginning of the video. So this jumpsuit, guys, is another kind of black one. Now, this one has that fake old Gucci print on the side. Now, if I get the opportunity to get one of those like Gucci headbands, even the knockoff ones, if you guys know anyone that sells the knockoff ones, let a girl know. I think Glamazon Tay sells some of those on her website, so I'll probably check out her website. If you guys know Glamazon Tay, she has like a little website, like not even a little website, it's actually a big website. She has a website where she sells like her apparel and stuff, and her stuff is pretty popping. So I'll probably just purchase something. I think she has like a Gucci inspired headband. I'm not sure, maybe I'm talking too much, but I think she has a Gucci inspired headband, so it'll look good with this. So I'll probably check out her website and buy it. Now this is really, really cute, guys. It's super duper stretchy. Now this material is kind of, it's not cotton, it's like cotton mixed with something else, and I'm not sure what it is. Maybe I should read the tag. It's like cotton mixed with something else, guys, and it is it's polyester. Woo, damn. It's 95% polyester and 5% spandex. Guys, this material is a material that hides everything. So you guys know what I'm talking about. This is the material that hides everything, and it definitely gives you, it forms your shape. So this hugs your body very nice versus the ones from I got from Rainbow. They're cotton material, so they kind of just kind of like sit, and you're gonna have to like fold yourself in it. This one, you don't have to do that way. You just put it on and it just sucks. So I really, really like this. This is also skinny leg style, so it goes all the way down to your ankles as well. And the pad, the little stripe goes all the way down to the bottom. This one is not a thick strap. It's kind of like a semi-spaghetti strap, semi-thick strap. So you can wear a bra with this one. You can just go without a bra. It's very comfortable, guys. And I think that this one was one of my favorites as well. Now, I did pay $15.99 for this. $15.99 versus $12.99, a few dollars, not too bad, but like I said, it's a complete outfit. You ain't got to do too much, just add some sneakers on and like maybe like a little accessory belt, or like not even a belt, jean jacket or whatever, and you're good to go. All right, guys, so that basically wraps up today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed the try and haul today. I absolutely loved everything that I got, honestly and truly. Now, I'll try to link down everything down below if I can find it on their websites. Now, do not forget, guys, to thumbs up this video, leave your comments down below, subscribe, and share this video with your friends and family people, and I will catch you guys in a later one. Bye.